No, I'm always gonna once in a while run trucks just because I love these things. Hold on, let me get my question again before I say anything. It'll be there. I'm pulling off the track now.
Let's get more people in here viewing it. Come on, let's roll.
Hey, Matt, before you move the microphone from your esophagus, can you act like you're the pilot? I'm fitting.
Guys, I'm going to close my race lab down. I don't really need it too much. As long as you guys can see it in the stream, that's perfectly fine. I would rather have my full car's view. Gonna have to make some modifications since I'm streaming on YouTube as well right now and my other streaming services. So I'm gonna lose a little bit of my graphics.
57, I'll 55. Wanna leave for a while and I'll push you.
But I would rather get more frames than worry about.
I'd like to find some more participants. I'm on it.
You know, the good stuff. You know, we'll take some of that away and try to keep us up with more frames per second. And just make it better. Guys on the YouTube, I could see your chat over on this side. You can't really see it, but it's transparent enough to where I can see it, and I can still see that in my netting. Triple monitor setup, all three are 32 on, both TVs.
All right, there's a setup there that's in the chair.
Streams, you'll see it. And, of course, that was my chicken butt that just walked by with the puppy in her hand. Yes, if you're watching, I just called my wife a chicken butt.
Dude, we got 2.7k likes.
Let's keep those likes going, guys. Let's keep those likes going. Let's go. If we can keep things going good on here and on here, I will continue to stream more often. And go live more often as well for you guys. Gonna try to make
this last one was my very first Cal Digger race.
And gonna try to make a schedule from like 6 and maybe 8:30. If not a little earlier every night to make this more interesting for you guys as well as myself.
Is that better?
Much. Oh. 75, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Did you show you set up because I had to actually leave the game? He's flagged or something. Yeah. Flagged.
Okay, because I was going to put it back on so I can see the chat.
There is a setup share. Send one to me if you can.
Where have you been at, brother?
There's one that should be for everybody that was put in by another person.
I put it in there and it says Talladega 2460 or something like
Andrew,
that.
Andrew, got you the nine. Okay. Andrew, I seen your comment. I just happened to look down at it on TikTok. Guys, make sure you also follow on TikTok. That helps out a lot too. Like, I would greatly appreciate it. I'm trying to make it more of a routine schedule for this for you guys.
Why does it feel like I'm crab walking pretty much?
Moves as fast and fast as wind.
Actually, I am crab walking.
I'm going to
repeat that.
How's it going, guys? Oh, yes, let's go.
Good luck to everybody in there, right?
Let's try to get 2.7. Let's try to get 4,000, guys.
Nice job, Dana.
Huh?
Yeah, you too, buddy. Good luck.
Yeah.
They have the dog tag named
The Maker?
And it's like $10.
Yeah.
And I found one that matches
Ariel's
collar. It's Tama with her name on there.
Okay.
And then I was going to get one for Raven.
Okay.
Rolly Poly, and then the one she's going to get.
Yeah.
It's not
going to
be Addie
Jr.
though.
We got
to come up with a name.
Guys, let's try to get more viewers. If we can, let's try to get 20 right now.
But I need to get a pack of dog collars. Little
small dog collars for them, so when they go to the event before they go to their homes and stuff, they'll have a collar. Okay.
And then the new owners can get their collars and stuff, and then when they get older, they can put a label like their baby
poster. Yeah. Let's go. Let's get 20 viewers.
I called the sheriff's office today.
We can get 20 viewers. We'll try to get more.
I got two policemen interested in German Shepherd.
Okay. Let's get those likes up to 4K, guys. Let's get some followers. Can I get some follows, please, guys? 3K likes, let's go. Jacob, it's easy if you take your phone like this, and then you do like this.
Okay.
Rapidly like that, bud.
And I kind of like using my thumb to do it.
How do you set, like, the thing on there where it shows, like, goals and stuff? I guess it's more.
Like gifts and stuff?
Yeah.
So...
It should be...
No.
In the window where you see all your stuff.
Is there a little light in another cast at the track?
Yeah, definitely. It looks better casting. It's in the range of them.
Okay, I thought maybe it's just my screen that is a screen show.
Guys, it looks foggy as could be. It's a little froggy out.
Well, froggy is.
Ain't gonna see no car in front of you with all this fog.
main fucking line. This takes me past that, I can tell you that right now.
It's big, it's big, and we all expect it to be a crash fest.
Only a crash fest if you want it to be.
I sure hell don't want it to be. I want to stay out of trouble.
Jacob, I'll make you a mod for it too.
I never said it wanted to be a crash fest. I'm just saying, we all know it's Jacob. We know how Jacob goes.
So you can change like the goals and stuff in there too as well.
No, not everybody's on a controller. Gladwin River Show, welcome. Let's get some more people in here. Make sure I get some let's get some followers, likes, and subscriptions. Guys over on YouTube, I am live on TikTok, JohnVaughn93. Where you get to see the other side of what I'm doing. Let's go, guys. Come on. Hit that like button. If you want help go to the goal, let's try to reach 1,000 of the heart puffs.
No.
Hey, we don't. But it'd be good to try to get it at least for the first time. If not, a follow works best too. That and likes, I'll take those as well. I'll take viewership as well. Let's try to get 20 viewers on, and then we'll go for more. We got 4. We need 16 more before we set the next viewer goal. Guys, when I'm looking this way, I can still see your comments. I can still see what we got going on to make it a little bit easier on this one. The other side of things, you can go to YouTube and look it up. Link in the bio. All you got to do is click it, and it will take you over there to see the race on YouTube and still see me from the front as well. Welcome aboard, Prime. Try to shout out some of you guys as well as I can.
Let's try
to get some follows going. Let's get that likes at the 4,000, and I'll set the next goal for us to get the likes. Tap that screen and make sure you like and follow me. I do follow back. I'm not crazy, you're crazy. Love the username, man. Love that username. That's the first I've seen anything like that. Yes, Jacob, I am.
Wait, Chuck.
Gotcha.
Name you,
Beth.
Oh, you sound good, so we're good.
John.
Robert, you got copy number 7?
What?
Hi, this is Jeff connecting you to your customer for updates.
Hey, I'm going to ride behind you, and we'll just go to the front.
Hey,
are you ready?
Doors unlocked. Walk in.
We've seen a fun kid there in practice.
The guy says, for what? Just come in and drop you off. Against DoorDash policies, you're not taking my Virginia.
Well, folks, before we get into this, I'd like to warn y'all, I am on controller, so
please come in and hand me my damn food.
Dylan, welcome to the stream. Sorry, I'm listening to this. I'm just going to say hi.
I didn't know.
Guys, let's keep getting viewers. Give me some more likes. Give me some follows. I do follow back. Juice World, welcome.
I didn't know until yesterday when I broke my little pillow.
50 laps around Talladega, the famed Talladega, foggy as hell. Hey! Hey! Y'all shut my monitor off!
I ran a 40 lap race, 4,
soccer team, and I went from the back to the front, and then two or three times.
I don't have no
and then got wrecked coming up through the desk.
There's my remote over there.
Close.
I don't know how it shut off then. That was weird.
Keep this clean. I didn't want to hope to keep it clean. I
chat.
Was like, just not there.
Stream, chat. Y'all all saw that. I'm not going crazy that my right monitor shut
off.
Right.
I know it's going to be excess, but I can be hopeful.
And some of y'all don't know, my they're behind me. So it's a little hard to tell what they're doing.
It is.
Do it. I think someone was pranking me.
Gotta make it to the last after
the wish. So, get used to that. That does happen a lot, too.
I don't have a remote, John.
You have your phone.
I've been three of these so far, and two of them were on three times.
Don't
have
any of these
TVs. It had been some big crashes,
though. Hey, Will, that one now.
Yeah, that's why I came out.
I had that on the regular network.
Whatever I can, but then I end up somehow going to the park without even trying.
Guys,
this
is my first time qualifying. I usually just start
with that. Glad to see all you guys here.
I wanted to test out my new
mask. Hilarious. Thank you for the follow. I will make sure to follow you back after this race. Anybody who follows, I will follow you back. I guarantee you. Follow
me.
I
paid attention there, but you were 20 in practice.
Give me mine to 12.
Race time, boys and girls, watching the stream.
The 40 you said that you wanted to run with you.
That's right, because that was the official practice.
Welcome, 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 welcome.
Yeah.
Can we get some more likes, guys? Let's get 4,000 likes. 20 viewers. Let's try to get some of that puff heart
gold. And get some Slim C over Cat. Well, that's not good.
All right, just over Cat.
Over Cat, it's foggy as fuck.
I don't know, baby. I'm literally every day, sweetheart. Walk over and show me.
Greg, I have no idea.
Come on, guys. Keep sending the likes. Keep sending the likes. Let's go.
I'll send it to you on Messenger.
I can't look. How am I going to look at it?
I'm not saying you can look at it right now.
Oh.
I'm towards the back, Greg. If you want, I'll hang back a little bit after the start. And
guys, you're welcome to ask questions.
I'm going
to
be chilling too.
At any time, you're welcome to ask questions.
You're going to be lining up behind the 15th.
Yeah, I'm just
going to
this morning at
3.8
and I'm down to 2.6.
Welcome back, Hilarious.
We're going to restart behind
that
green flag.
As long as you don't go below one, you're okay.
Raylan!
Outside.
Oh, you're going to make it right on the inside. You're going to get black flag.
Still there, outside. Still out there.
Just probably passed for the line, so he might have that black flag.
Still out there. Outside clear. Outside. Clear. Outside. Clear high, clear high.
Why did my live end? Hey, can someone go restart my live? Hello?
I got passed like that. And I get fucking black flag too. Same thing.
It said live it ended. Why? It said live discontinued.
Outside clear. Outside? Two outside, one outside. Clear high, clear high.
All right, guys. Sorry about that.
Jacob, get this up. That pill bottle
needs to get up too. Pill bottle and toilet needs to get up. Why is it
telling me live is ended on this
screen? But I don't know. Are you on it right now?
No, the pizza one messed up on the outside then.
Outside, outside. Clear, clear.
I'm sorry, no, I did not mean to touch you.
They brake checked up front, so you didn't have a choice.
No, you hit the brake. That's why I was just coming in super hot. I'm sorry.
Braking on the back stretch.
Guys, I don't know what happened there. My live.
Give me a snap there, bud. Right,
my live went down.
For some weird
reason.
Michael,
welcome. I'm gonna make you a mod.
I'm sorry.
The mine had a crazy thing. He's gonna warm too whenever I accidentally got him. Thank God no one was blowing.
Can someone go over here and make Michael a mod? It won't let me do it from yours.
To the queen of my man, but checking up on that shit, of course.
Hit the pat, or I don't know if you know how to do it. Yeah, he don't know how to do that.
Give me behind the 19.
Is that
you,
15?
No, I don't think anyone is touched there. I was behind the 9.
Hey, car in 3.
Michael, I'm going to have Krista make you a mod.
Sure, you get taken out, Wesley?
Which one's Michael?
Pats, man.
I think the 20's done.
Maybe
line it up behind the 19.
You can have the numbers mode too. Okay. Michael, you're mod now. Guys, let's try to get us up to 20, or as many viewers as we can, but let's try to get this up to 4,000 likes again. I don't know what happened. It kicked us out the last one. Let's go.
Hey, bro, is that closed?
Well, I'm a bit lucky. I think we're going to have to hit the deal.
Let's go.
Hey, okay.
Hello, there.
Guys, I had to repost the link back up for you guys. I don't know what happened. TikTok kicked me off.
No, it's okay. It's okay, John. I still support you.
Yeah, I know it does look bad. It was Michael.
Again. Anybody here know around what last girl has to sit on?
Probably just depends on when I'm going to get the caution, honestly.
Depends on caution, where you're in the field, obviously, all those fun things.
I mean, I bet you could probably, like, raw dog it, but, I mean, if there's a caution at, like, lap 30, I would probably
get Michael, let's try to get some more viewers in here.
That's fair, honestly.
Yeah.
That's probably going to get caution at a lap 30, to be honest.
Michael, just so you know, I can hear you over the radio. Sure, be a little sure, delay. Yeah, that
25, almost 26 more laps of fuel, so yeah, right around 30 laps. No, I mean, I just raised the guard down, and it probably seems like we are going to get a costume around 30, because we're going to go around like 1 lap to it.
Yeah, okay, I'm going like.
I got you, Michael.
So
that 19 that you just passed, he's good guy to
work
with. I just had a race, it's been really good. It's gonna be nice to you.
I'm not playing
since
then,
so
it's one green.
Okay, I got you on that one, Michael. And the other Michael, nice. I'm trying to work my way there if people would stop wrecking. Guys, let's get some more likes. Gift, make sure you follow for me as well. I appreciate it when people follow. I will go back and follow anybody who's followed me. If I don't do it after the race, I will do it before I go to sleep.
Yeah, we're on the back stretch. About the middle of it.
Let's blow this thing up. Let's make it big. Let's make it count. You want to see the YouTube side?
Okay,
click the link in the bio and you'll be able to see my site on YouTube as well. Make sure you go there and leave me a subscribe there too.
Admiring the beautiful car you have, Mr. Austin. Actually, it's a truck. Beautiful truck that you have, Mr. Austin.
It has a custom number on it, so it's not as perfect as it should be, but yeah, fair enough.
42,
do you know how much damage you have? 15, 5
again, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Can we get 20
3,
viewers? 20 viewers.
2, 1, 3, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7,
get us 20 viewers to start out with. 20.
So, yeah,
we'll go from there.
Tap
that screen,
like,
give us some likes.
Sorry, dude.
I should see those hearts flashing on that screen.
Tap here.
You don't tap the like.
If
you don't tap the like, you like chicken nuggets.
Stay right in the front.
All right, let's try this. If you like chicken nuggets, tap the like.
Stay up here.
I don't see no lights going off. I guess none of y'all like chicken nuggets, do y'all?
Still there, stay up. Stay right in front of you. Put that
on the track, don't
you? Stay down low, far up top.
He was clear.
Oh, I see some likes. I guess somebody likes chicken nuggets.
He's a lockdown, so.
Let's go. Keep tapping that like. Let's go.
So that's hot.
Anyone want to say? Oh, reckon.
A little bump shit.
So green.
I like it.
Wow, he just turned someone.
Yep.
But that's how you want it.
We're talking about 12 car, right? So.
Yeah, but he's
running
Denny
Hamlin's paint
as a number 11, yeah.
I'm getting
stuck. Sure, I don't know. Don't see my feet. Don't see my feet in front of you.
In front of him, trying to wreck it. Well, I'm getting the shit pushed out of me from behind, there's not much I can do about the guy in front of me. If you know how aerodynamics works, all you gotta do is let out the gas a little bit. It's okay. But not fucking running me over.
So stop if you want it.
Buddy, sorry. Could you do a class after this? That would help me out.
Yeah, just one good job, buddy. That's all. It's okay.
Pass top here.
Try to get your wrist for that. Wrist off the gas. Let off the gas and wreck everybody behind me and be crying about that.
Stay right in front of you. The leader is flashing.
I'm trying to wreck you, but I wrecked myself. You don't hear me crying.
Stay right in front of you. Stay down low.
What the world is my stepson back there?
I don't even know.
The world will never know.
Hey, Leslie, what are you doing, dude?
It's alright, sir. I will spin you when I get to you.
Stay right there.
Go get your phone.
Go up top. Hey, Leslie, what are you doing, dude? Stay in the middle.
I'm asking myself the same question behind me. He's like left and right.
Yeah.
And I'm live on.
Left.
And I'm live on YouTube and on TikTok. And I got it all.
Make it. Caution.
What were you thinking, dude? No, that wasn't. Personal thought.
You're an idiot, bro. You're an idiot. Just
let you know. Wow, I just really escaped sure death right there, folks.
Okay, John, get this.
Next, John Cochran.
Yeah. Cool. Do you mind me giving you a little shove down the back stretch there, or?
Yeah, good. Come on with it.
I don't know what the 11 was doing there. Mainly at three wide, he's wasting his time, and he's just
taking damage now. I'm sorry to everyone else I got wrecked, but I'm kind of glad you wasn't gone.
No, they were good
front.
We're so good.
Like,
22, I need you to come by me.
I'm going to the 6th. Go.
I can't pass you until you hit the commit stripe.
I'm going. I'm lead ball. I just didn't want to take the time. Jeff, it's hard to get the other one. You gotta get past him here.
I'm on the controller and I'm still holding it stronger than him.
See
if I can get my race lab back up.
Base car on the red shirt. Base car and then the files back up.
There we go, I got race lab back up now.
I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to go back on track. I'm going to try to stuff I've been through before.
You're still up in 9th, I see, huh?
I've been 16 and you're not in Mike.
I'm not too far behind you.
Was I getting too aggressive with my pictures or not aggressive enough?
Let's go, let's get those likes up. Let's get these viewers up.
I really didn't catch that.
Were my pictures alright or was I not pushing enough? I was holding that quite a bit when I called the rest.
No, I'm all good. Where's the safe car, y'all?
Safe car.
In the middle of the back.
Safe car in the middle of the back stretch.
So what's the mile of Friday night here, huh?
Nah, it was alright.
Truck, what's the line?
Probably me. You know, tonight this truck goes in the DUI Hall of Fame, you know.
And your truck
looks
fine on the right side.
Well, thanks. That's not the reason I was doing that. I scratched my nose and I put my hand off the brake so I went forward so I wouldn't hit you.
Oh God, bullshit's about to go down. Wake up, please! Yeah, that's all good, Tony. That's no problem.
Into the trial
line. I just didn't understand why we're pushing the issue about the 14th lap of the race. That's just mind blowing.
Yeah, the 11 was finally back. I spent time in
the run. Like, you realize, though, like on lap 14, your position has just as much influence as it does on lap 45, right?
Basically.
Did you advance the league yet?
It's almost like people don't watch NASCAR and
what's
they
the
think that people should just race the way they race and call it a day. It's like people complaining about lap cars getting out of their way. Like, it's not their fucking job to get out of your way. Your job to go around them. Go complain it. Drive your race.
Okay.
Yeah, the last car decides, hey, I'm going to have to leave this way and let them fight. That's a respectable move, but they're not obligated to do it.
Hey, it's literally in the sporting code. It's your job to go around them. They're racing their own race. They're trying to stay a lap up, whatever. Like, it's not for them to get out of your way. Like, it's not for anybody to get out of anybody's way.
The only time I believe a lap car should get out the way is if they are severely damaged.
The sporting code states it's the lead car's responsibility to go around the lap car, not the other way around.
The only responsibility the last car has is to drive in a reasonable fashion. That's it. Drive reasonable. Don't act like a fucking limb. They can just drive around you. That's fucking awesome.
Yeah, because the new definition of the blue and yellow is actually lap car, hold your line. Fast car approaching, hold your line.
Thanks for racing one-on-one. Can we go back to racing, or are you guys just going to continue to beat bitch?
Shut up, I still had to go in the network fast. But anyway, John.
I shall never shut up, Michael.
Because cross the lane in 4, 3, 2, 1. They put up the lane. Going to fly in 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Go back up, stay down low. All of them face up front.
stay down low, stay down low. Stop if you want, stop if you want. Step up, paramo, step up, pop, paramo, step up, paramo. Paramo. Paramo, step up.
Guys, outside line, hold that lane like we can pass them. We all go single file and hold it.
Still there, still there. Three wide, three wide, three wide, three wide. Twist this. Go to the bottom, go to the bottom. I love it. Go to the bottom, go to the bottom.
Thanks, sir.
No problem, amigo. Four wide, four wide, four wide.
Oh no, they're four wide.
That's not gonna be good. Back and right. No left, no left. Smoke, 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 smoke.
Four wide, seriously?
Back three wide, back three wide. I heard it's gone for a left on the wall. And then once I realized I didn't, it's the spot.
Yeah, that wasn't very fun. What I was trying to do, but I was fucked.
Reckon, reckon, reckon. No, 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 I'm all correct. Die. This five is, not very funny, but stay down low here, stay down low here.
Looks like he yielded me a spot.
Get out, car down low, car up, car up top, stay low. Car up top, stay low, stay left top, stay left top.
This is my first race in place today, so I'm trying to
go. Stay left top, stay left top, stay left top. Stay left, stay down low, stay right, get in the bottom. Stay right, get in the bottom.
Five, you're gonna quit trying to wreck me for one.
Five almost wrecked us, five almost wrecked us.
No, that one was on me, I went and then got the water. Sorry, Chip.
Still there, top.
Yeah, but after you got cleared, I had my actual spotter on too, if you're listening on my stream. And you weren't there, he was trying to force me down. With what, baby?
I thought he was just one in the middle.
I hope not me, Ray.
You're
still
down
once
one, still down
once
one.
You
know I have no issues with you.
I was about to say, we've been racing for too long.
Oh, I'm sorry, boy. Still there. So lift. Now, so lift down low, so lift up. Stay up top here. Have no help up top. Up in front of you.
15, hold it and I'll work with you.
You got a three wide, stay up top. You got three wide, stay up top. Come on, it's coming up.
Don't worry, five, I'm not going to murder you.
Stay in the middle here. Watch traffic in the middle, Stay in the middle here.
I got too much speed, I'm pulling ahead.
I don't like being in the front anyway.
Are you okay back there?
They're bringing me in a stretcher to the infield.
I don't know if it was a side draft that cut you across to the right. I don't know.
I seen a front door for fly off, so I think he's done.
I hope that wasn't me hugging the inside that caused that. If it was, I'm sorry.
It looked like the side draft sucked, and we had a good battle there going too, man.
Turn up my laptop.
I really could use a caution at this point.
Taking half up to the left.
Y'all are
Frankos,
go ahead.
I might take next left.
I love hearing those words.
Stay up top, Luke. One down low. Stay up top.
You trying to go anywhere, Rad, or are you?
Stay up top, to the left.
I'm hanging back here.
Stay up top.
Rad, if you stay up, I can work. Or Tony, if you stay up, I can work with you.
Stay down low.
Stay down low. Stay down low.
Three, let me hit through that. Hitting through that.
I just want to get fuel
since I'm down to like 5 laps
remaining. Hitting through.
Negative, Michael. Thank you, sir.
No problem. My spotter can hear me. We got 4 laps. How many laps do we got left?
We just hit you going to. There's 40 laps left.
Oh no, my spotter can hear me still. Michael, I'm not pitting in until I need fuel.
I didn't know. Hold on. Pull up the fuel left.
We'll go then.
I don't know why you guys are getting off in 3 and 4.
Hitting two left. Up high. You can go up high or just stay out low. So it doesn't matter to me. High place, stay low because you got left shafts in front of you.
Negative, Michael.
I can see that. I want to see if I can move the pit next time.
Michael, I'm on with you now. How many laps of fuel do I have left?
We have
220
left to fuel,
come in next time by.
I'll say you're still in, and they go in that way, you have to keep friends in there, that way you have people in there with you. You have a rock guy being aggressive up top.
Watch on the drop.
They'll probably fit next time by. They're going to be well on fuel. just so you know, Chris, I'm not trying to pass you. I'm just trying to push you without letting you.
You'll be clear up top. Please let me walk you.
Traffic is closed, so they have no help. If you guys, you'll have help.
Reckon.
Pass it down. Just go through. Don't stop, just keep going. Jesus Christ.
I might as well go ahead and stop.
Here comes the shit
show.
We already got one for entering a close pit. It's DTE. I'm going to go ahead and stop.
We're already below the commit line. We already passed the commit cone. We had no choice.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. I'm not... Oh, well. They always screw us in the end somehow, so might as well go ahead and finish it out.
Looks like we're going to be in the back this time, which is not too bad.
But
what do you think
of my race
finish on Friday?
I mean, it's a DTE, so we made it from the back to the front then. We can do it again.
Bumper cover.
Do you see my race finish? I had
Brian pass
the
bottom and
hit me.
I didn't see it,
bud. So they haven't struck in the tire already?
I'm hitting in.
So the truck is cheaper than the engine, we can't. So what we're going to do is the second the truck I have, which is you guys take the engine out right now and want it on display. Then we're saving the last truck for retiring for when you want to run the pro race. So from there we'll retire the contender series and see if we'll retire the
Yeah, but oh well.
Fucking goddammit. Where did I drive down pit road?
Hit the right, because I'll wait for you to stop again.
Get back to him, I already fucking off.
We should have just enough to get around one more time. We should be fine. Enough to get around, plus one more lap.
I've got enough to finish the race.
Yeah, I was looking at something. Then we'll have enough plus 4 for that's the UWC. So you go to the UWC, we'll have to save on the cotton.
I doubt it'll go to UWC with how long that stretch was.
A good while. Well, you need to use a butt box. So you can have an ignition switch.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's what I was
thinking.
Team, where you at? Raylan. Where is this 9 car?
Number 4, were you okay with the pushing?
Maybe it was too fast. Go 17, I'm trying to not feel a lockdown. Or being really far behind.
Five, where are you at?
Southwest is 16, but I don't know about west.
What the? The 5 just came out of the pit.
It's telling me...
14 seconds behind me, and I'm in the middle of 3 and 4.
It's telling me to let the 5 by.
I'm going to let the 9 by.
This Johnny 8 kept the field. The vehicle will come by to the line. We'll come by and make it to the field.
I'm coming right now, my friend.
And I think if the tail we're going to get another caution most likely.
I hope so.
Five!
The five is trying. He's 5.5 seconds behind me, and I just came out of two.
Right here, Rail. Got you, my friend.
Where are you going to post car?
Going to the floor right now.
Oh, I see you.
There you go.
Fuck, I wouldn't
be looking
on the high side right now. I can fix this. Hold on. I need down real quick, Austin. Oh!
Alright, I'm back with
you. Go!
What the fuck?
After the violation right there. I don't know if that was my fault or...
Yeah.
All I heard them say over the radio was, I can make that happen and I see smoke.
So Benton's just stretch now too. Then I...
I'm just gonna say, I have to think that's deliberate. Before I seen all the smoke, all I heard was, well, I can make that happen.
I was trying to make it easier on myself for this black flag.
You said we don't make a good team.
Oh, I didn't know that was you who said that. I was saying, all I heard was, well, I can make that happen. And then I see smoke, I'm like, what just happened?
My idea was to race the official C-classified draft matches was not a bad idea either.
If I back up, you switch and find them a friend and just around. I was like, oh,
okay.
Oof. Alright, I'm going back over to my team chat with my spotter.
Yeah, that was me saying I need to get down because I wanted to be out back so I can get my black flag taken care of. And I got dumped, but shit happened. Let's race.
Damn that.
No, and how bad is my right front because of that?
That sucks, Ray.
I don't know.
That sucks. So apparently it was Ray went to get himself lined up to go in for serve his flag. And the dude came down and just wiped him out.
No. Just let me on pit road before it happens.
That sucks. But hey, who said this is a bad idea? Yeah, this or that matches. Which one do you think is better so far?
Yeah, it's sick. I honestly don't know.
Okay, so I think for Jack matches with fashion. Anyway, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reset zone. Green, 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 green. Green, 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 green. Get the bottom here. Get the bottom here. Have a stat trap, have a stat trap. If you need some help, you need some help.
Don't need a penalty, what the fuck? You got fucking joking. Fuck the race, fuck this game, fuck everything.
Stat trap, stat trap.
I've never heard Ray get that pissed off before.
Clear out left one, clear out left one.
Pretty much
a reset. That West Virginia truck is damaged. That West Virginia truck is damaged.
Now, Mama, carry me home.
fucking still in this thing. Potential road. Stay at the bottom.
We got a teammate in front of us.
Doesn't mind, the 9 moves up. Yeah, we have John, right?
We got a teammate in front of us to 8. He's one of our teammates.
Think for work with a teammate, work with your teammate, work with your teammate, so give me your 1 to us, give me your 1 to.
If I can get up to Mr. Moss, I will.
Move, 7. We're in a podium center, so even top 10 center could be all of my 2 top 10 centers at Calgary today.
Let me switch over and tell Greg Allen let's work together.
Let him know that.
Hey, Greg Allen, I'm like 2 cars behind you if you want to run with me. Mr. Moss, I'm 2 cars behind if you want to run with me. I know we're teammates, so. Switching back over to Michael.
Okay.
Alright, I'll let him know he dropped up to work with me.
He got the rookie tape?
Oh, swarming there, holy cow.
Can you see me from your box? What do you think you found out you're the boss?
Do what?
What do you think you found out you're the team, that you're one of the team owners? Can you say team owners just watching?
Oh, he knows. I told him I switched back over to you.
Everyone else with you a little bit sooner, but your team owners that you're set, yeah, you can only just spot it pretty much, right?
Pretty much.
Is it anything you built that John in? Is that who it is, or is it somebody else?
Nah, it's Greg. Greg Moss.
Really, I'll take every buck you can give me, man. Don't be afraid to hit me any place on this track.
Don't get loose on me, Greg. Don't get loose on me.
The problem is when we're looking at his foot. Next topic here is tell him that's your motivation.
I'm here with those, but I'll give you all the straightaway bumps that I can.
Sit down low.
Let's go, Greg.
Oh, Johnny, do you update your tank at the BBR logo whenever you can? Whenever you can for next week. So we're going to go next week.
We'll talk about that in a minute. Greg's helping me out tremendously here. We're in 5th.
I was going to use my app right there. Oh, you good.
All right, it's time for that.
And we're catching the pack.
I like the sound of that, too.
Baby, look at this. You know my teammate, Greg Moss? Look in front of me. We are closing in on the back.
You won't be able to help us.
He's lapped down, but he's still pulling the shit out of me.
You won't be able to get yourself to you in here. You can at least help us get a win, right? I'm thoroughly enjoying it.
If I can get Greg and me up around the leader, that should put Greg back on the lead, and I'll try to push him to get his lap back.
That would still have him himself though. So I moved the tip actually.
He's just wiggling a little too much for me right now. I don't know why.
Ask him to get behind. See if he'll fall back. See if he'll be behind you.
No, I'm content.
You're content, and then that way you can push on him. That way you can save your fuel pretty much as a leader.
Exactly.
That's all I can do. You know that feel like cheap, right?
10-9 that.
You know that feel like cheap, right?
Oh, believe me, I'm aware.
And these bodies aren't cheap either. That's why We're only going to tie a 3-cup, 1x30, and 1-cup car. And the next thing we're tying are all three of your road to coaster, your coaster. Road to pro win, your car that wins you in contender, and then your first win in coach. So we'll go through the next vehicle you retire.
Damn right.
Provided we retired your win, which is the first one for VBR, we retired my win, which is the second one for VBR. Go.
Whoa!
Oh, damn you, five!
Awesome. Interesting.
So, there goes our teammate.
Let me make sure Greg's okay.
Really far behind.
Greg, did he block you?
He doesn't throw a block like that.
Greg has left, apparently.
Did Five throw a block on Greg like that?
I have no idea.
Damn, now I have...
I've ruined my race as well, so it was to Five next.
Now I have no teammate.
You get him.
He was my actual teammate.
The gap is 6.9.
It's okay. We need a caution now. I think behind the leader. We got no help anymore. All of our help. We'll probably finish T-Fighter.
Yeah, Greg's out. He left.
What would I like to be right now? Holy cow.
That five car. Crack him.
Yeah, he's... I'm not dropping back just to take him out.
If he gets a chance again, take him out. He's the last car, too. He saw that he had no help, so why let some guy... Why let one of the leaders and the leader's teammate, right?
Yeah, I don't know.
Does that five not see it on your banner? Across where your name, where you first, where your name is?
Yeah, some people don't have the common sense the good Lord gave us chunky turkey jerky.
I need a question for it. It's common sense, you see, you just have to have all these signs on it, it says road to pro on it. Don't race them hard, but not wreck them or their teammates out, because you know that little girl will wreck you back. I see you back there. Me and the 13 just chilling at the moment. Please call me some more.
Hey, I'll settle with the top five.
Give the five a wank. The 5 will be warned, and he's gonna learn I haven't been messing with the VBR, is he?
I remember that time when I was battling for the lead. And it was a fun time, but that time no longer exists.
Pretty breath line.
Hi, Buck.
Anthony might catch you this lap.
I hope not. I wish they would do that.
We're making a pretty good time right now, so...
I only fell back 6 seconds that lap. I've been falling back 7. Alright, the 13, we're gonna have to make a wall, get a caution. Come on, how are you gonna go live with 5,000 followers?
You guys are now.
What?
How are you gonna go live on TikTok without having 1,000 followers?
You don't have to have 1,000 followers, that's for PC.
Who did that change?
My wife asked the same question. I don't know.
question. How do I get ready to push the add button? So how do I do it?
The plus button, yeah.
I don't have that option.
I don't know.
Shoot one. Is that Rad?
Rad, you did win, yes.
You bet, Jacob. Good luck with you back there.
Good win, Rad.
Thank you, Robert. Good racing.
What do you mean, William? I was just pulling a line. I didn't block you or anything.
If I didn't get a 50, but to stop me so sometimes I got it at Saturday for 50 now.
I didn't push the leader or anything.
Definitely.